Help you. Oh, wait a minute. Tell your flashlights when your flashlight bright.
Huh?
Tell your flashlights when.
Man.
Put the camera.
And there's a story. Oh yeah, this one is damn as shit.
Was a rear part of this facility. Damn, a lot of cobwebs.
Hoovers. Man, it's free painting like that.
Hell yeah, free.
Free's free, buddy. I think we should come back in here and kind of do a little thing in here.
If you listen closely, it sounds like the camera's audio picks up a whisper before Stefan points out the ceiling.
Oh, the ceiling's falling in. Look, a bunch of white trees up there. Operating table. Oh, look, there's an old syringe.
Yeah, that's the old school, man.
Yeah, look, there's two of them. Yeah. There's a souvenir right there. What's that? Thing in the bag with like that little balloon, looks like some kid's thing. I think it's gloves.
How many bodies? How many bodies laid on this gurney? Can you come over here and light this meter up? Come over here and lay on the gurney or sit on the gurney? Please. Just show us you're still here. How many spirits are here? Gentleman that owned this place still here? to be 100 years old. It must have been a lot of time working. It must have been a lot of people you buried. I wonder where the ashes they claim.
There's another side of the house over here. Come here. Get your flashlight. What's this? It's like some candle stand or something.
Outside, man.
Drew that thump.
That was you. Can you make that noise again? See if they find another door where the ashes are downstairs. I would think the ashes would be downstairs or something like that.
There is another door.
There's a back to the place.
Your shoes untied, just to let you know.
Is anybody up here?
Get in here. There's a window right there that's wide open.
Keep an eye on the meter. Be careful when you step.
There's a window right there.
What's in this cabinet right here?
Serious injury, serious attorney book. Yeah, just office supplies.
Okay. Walk slow, be careful where you step. Anybody in the closet?
ending on that one. Just garbage in here, no closet, no nothing. And all the windows are wide open in here. It's open season in there.
Oh, look, somebody's trying to clean up. Bound meter.
I don't have it out.
You need to have it out.
Okay. Well, the camera ain't recording it, so it's not really a point. Mm-hmm. Well, if it does get some, it's just my word.
Do you want us to leave? Come light this light up. Come stand in front of us. Light this up and we'll leave. Or if you want us to stay for a little bit, come light it up. I mean, if there's anybody here at all, just come stand in front of us. Move on, then.
No smoking.
You ever look in that closet?
No.
Oh, you went?
Yeah, plus the floor's really, really, really dense here. I wouldn't trust it.
Books.
Sold. I wonder where all the rooms are at, though. You'd think they had more rooms. I guess they must have done that in the garage.
There's a building.
Hey, what's that? That little old school looking thing there? Here, excuse me. What is this? That's like rat poison.
Oh, it's like something.
That was special. That was rat poison. I looked back on the containers. Phone number. Oh, it's Wi-Fi.
I would say that's the outside right there, that these doors.
That's the outside door right there. There's a peephole on it, see?
Leading outside.
Yep, that goes outside, you're right.
Whose suitcase is this?
Water tank in there.
You got the meter?
No, yeah, I do.
Yeah, but none of the tools in the door there.
It's like gross, though. I don't know what you meant.
think that's where they should do their hair. I recognize that from where Nanny used that product there in the purple bottle.
Yeah. This is where all the magic was done, Dad.
How many people laid on this gurney? I mean, excuse me, a bombing table. Can you tell me how many people, your name, or anything, that was on this table?
You know, 60 ashes, are you?
There's a building out back.
It must be where it's at, but how'd they get in? Because it's closed up and it's a garage door. Unless there's a door around it. I didn't really get a chance to check that. I'm starting to feel like either there is a mistake someone made, or someone's lying, or someone got the ashes and took them. I mean, what if those are the ashes, some of the ashes right there? I mean, that's powdery. That's just hair stuff.
You're having a bad hair day. Kids over there ought to make it. Think about all the dead bodies this bank up was on.
Have a nice day. Thanks for shopping here. Crockpot, haven't you?
Crockpot.
Yeah, the crockpot box. Mm-hmm. Where it says crockpot on the box. Yeah, I guess there ain't no ashes. Wait, that garbage can might have it. It's like the last place. Then again, how would they have 60 ashes? Unless they're talking about each particle of ash. Which I doubt.
The same room? No, that's a different room.
Yeah, same room. Let me check.
Is there a door to the left?
Yeah, there's a door over there, but there ain't nothing there. I already looked.
Well, I think they'd have ashes in something. It looks like a shoebox or something like that. Tell us where the ashes are. Come to the mirror. Come stand beside of me. And they claim mirrors are portals.
To other dimensions?
Yep.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Well, I would say this right here looks kind of odd, but given the spider webs are here, I doubt nobody's been in there. The ashes are back there.
The garage?
Yeah.
Yeah, so. Stuffy and hot in here, I swear. I'm gonna go upstairs and get that roll of paper towel. I'll be back.
We probably get ready to bolt, man. Cause wants to try something to map all this debris on the floor. Let's put on LIDAR, cut the LIDAR on, and see if it says the same thing. That's what it's like. I'm gonna do a scan through real quick with the SLS. LIDAR on. Nope. Well, is anybody in here? You saw yourself? That one pop up for a split second. Here, can you hold my light and grab my flashlight?
Where does this door go?
Can you grab my flashlight?
Wait, where does this door go? Because remember, there wasn't no door on this side of the house.
Well, it's got to be an exit, because it says exit. It's got to be outside.
Yeah, I guess. Well, I don't remember seeing a door on this side, though.
I don't either, but the... Can I take the camera for a minute?
Yeah.
So I can...
Hot. Well, if it's from you or...
Here, you hold the flashlight. Just give me a little bit of light. Where are we going? Anybody in here want to show you? Anybody hiding in here? Check that gurney out. Well, it's not even a scan in here. Must need some light. Hey, come here. Well. There it goes. Now it's picking you up. That don't make no sense. in the coffin. Give me a little light on the coffin, please. Anybody in the coffin? Okay. Let's get up here. Yeah, this room. Can you come lay down on the gurney? Are you tired? Say, to be honest with you. Can I get a little light, sir? Yeah. Please, sir. Is there anybody still on the gurney? That's crazy because I figured with all the stuff in here, it would want to map something. Take the LiDAR off. Go into regular mode. All right, give me some. Keep the light on. In this mode, it likes to map things. You have false negatives or whatever, false positives. Supposedly it's more, I would think it'd be more dependable with the LiDAR on the depth camera. And it feels like there's something touching my leg, but I think it's just.
Well, your shoes are untied or it's a cobweb or a bug.
I think it's just cobweb or something. Oh, look, now it wants to map some shit. Now it wants to map. Well, I did a second ago. Right to you, right when you backed up, it quit.
Dude, you were totally lying to me. You were totally lying.
I got about 100 set players.
You can probably just find a ton of them at Goodwill anyways. I've already been over there. Why are you going back? Upstairs, just office stuff. I doubt a ghost would be hunting in an office.
Okay, I guess we're gonna leave now. We'll bid you adieu. Mountain Dew.